Gary Martin for 103.5 ESPN.com with Marion Wildcats coach Kerry Martin. They got the big All-Star game going on tomorrow at SIU, coach.
Yeah, we're pretty excited. This is a great time of year, kind of a way to kick off the football season for everybody and to start the summer and get together what we consider to be some of the top players in Southern Illinois, and the coaches get together and we get to battle Western Kentucky.
About how many players come out for this event? You guys pick them, and how does that all come about?
Well, we have a meeting, and we have a selection process. We try to take the top players from Southern Illinois through the All-South voting or through the All-Conference voting, and we try to get coaches from every conference, and then we meet and we try to select the team and try to get a good squad, and I think we try to find a balance of each conference. And we've got about 50 players. We got about 16 or 17 coaches involved, and which is great. It's great to work with those guys every summer. And we're excited. We think we've got a good bunch and a good representation of all of Southern Illinois.
Now, obviously, these guys didn't get a chance to practice with each other too much, but I assume you did get some workouts in with them?
Yeah, we have four practices on four consecutive nights, Sunday through Wednesday night. And, of course, you kind of have to learn. You know, you've got to get in what you can get in a two-hour practice. And so we've had, a pretty good formula the last few years of what's a good balance of not too much but also have enough to thrill the crowd and to give yourself a chance to win. And there's a fine line between that, you know, putting too much in and not having enough. So we've worked pretty hard this year to put together what we think is a good offensive package for this particular group of kids.
Is this similar to, say, the NFL's Pro Bowl at all, where there are certain restrictions, you don't want to get anybody injured? Because obviously some of these guys, most of them actually probably going to go on and play at the collegiate level.
You know, the only real restriction is defensively they have to play a 4-3 defense. There is no restrictions really on the coverage they can play, and the only offensive restriction, I guess, there are mainly two. We cannot go double tight unless we're inside the 10-yard line, and we can't motion across the formation. And so, other than that, we try to keep it where it's not too complicated. We've only got 4 days to practice, and we've simplified it a bit. We want to put points on the board, so we've kind of hamstrung the defense a little bit so we can try to get some points and make it an exciting game. And sometimes that's work. And one year we had a 6-2 ball game, and it didn't work very well. So we've had some great matchups with Western Kentucky and some exciting games and the games that have come down to the final couple of minutes.
Coach, how did this event come about? I know you said it's been around for a few years now. So how did it get started?
Well, in 2001, we brought back the Southern Illinois All-Star Game. We kind of divided between East and West right along the Interstate 57 highway. We had an Eastern squad and a Western squad, and I guess we did that for several years. And then the possibility came up of playing Western Kentucky's All-Stars and combining our two teams. And we thought we would do it for a year and just see how it went. And by combining the two teams and playing Western Kentucky, we thought it was a little better format. We were having trouble getting enough kids sometimes to have two Southern Illinois teams. And so this really worked out well, and we alternate between Murray State University's playing facility and SIU, and we've been blessed to be able to use SIU's facility. They've been really nice about letting us use it for games, and excited this year, of course, getting to play in the new stadium.
Yeah, that was going to be my next question. Very exciting for those youngsters and to get a chance to see what it's like playing on one of those big fields, because that's where they're going to be here soon.
And, you know, it's nice to be able to do our walkthrough on Wednesday night there and kind of go through our adjustments and so forth. And the kids, I think, got a thrill out of that. And so do the coaches. You know, it's a great venue, and it's just a state-of-the-art facility, and it's a great place to have practice. And we're excited about playing the game there. And we want to encourage people to come out and support the kids. And there's a player from almost every Southern Illinois school there, and certainly players from each conference. And it's just a good night, and we've had some real quality football. And I give a lot of credit to these young men because, you know, without any really having played in 6 or 7 months, and to go out and to play at the level we've seen the last few years is pretty remarkable and a real testament to these young men and their playing ability. So we just encourage people to come out and support the kids and enjoy a good night of football.
What time does that start tomorrow, Coach?
7 o'clock.
7 o'clock. Thank you. Should be a great event. That's Coach Kerry Martin, and I'm Gary Martin for 103.5 ESPN.com. Thanks, Coach.
You're welcome. Anytime.